Itiski TV powered by World Sports Betting. Mamelodi Sundowns 0, Chakuma Chamatsibandira 0. DSTV Premiership midweek game on a Wednesday night. We enjoyed the game. Beautiful football. No end result though, so it was a 0-0 draw. Itiski Times, the edition is out. You can get it on the Gauteng Taxi Ranks. And of course, itiskitimes.co.za. You can also get it as a digital copy as well for only 3.50 rands. We watched the game, so your former team, Mamelodi Sundowns, struggled to break down Chakuma Chamatsibandira. There was only one team, and we're constantly gonna remind people about that there was only one team in terms of attack. In patches, Joel Masuta's team did try to do something, but overall, how did you see the game? Were you happy with the way in which Sundowns applied urgency up front?
Nkuleko, Sundowns, I'm a bit disappointed, Nkuleko. Ngoba sibonile first half ukuthi bengena they didn't have numbers a boxing, so every time ushalulile beka one. And mina angifuna ukubheka indaba ya Rasmus, because last season Rasmus was not there. So bebedlala ngubani? Where's uSerino? Where's uPhakamani? Umeza akasekho laphayana, uMagalwa usebenchini. No, very well ukuthi they play with three. And you know, the three that they normally play is the three that they know ukuthi kunama runs laphana phambili. Yes, they played uMkhulisi laphaya. UMkhulisi didn't play bad. And if bafuna ukwenza it like they did a change, mina expected Sundowns ukuthi bazobuyisela uMkhulisi la emidlelini and put uMagalwa laphana phambili, so that he can help uShalulile laphana. Ngoba remember ukuthi uRuntuzana uThemba Zwane umshishi is always drop uze emidlelini. So makeza la emidlelini uShalulile uyi-one, who supporting him? So I was so disappointed ngama changes, and those changes you allow yenza ukuthi kube draw 0-0.
Yeah, perhaps like what you are saying, maybe it was a little bit easier for Undengane, Nononyane, and Topola as well to deal with having to deal with only one stable person in there, because there were no numbers up front for Mamelodi Sundowns, and that's why it was a little bit comfortable even for Chakuma to deal with those situations, because there was no pace going up front, and there was a lack of now there was a clear lack of numbers as well.
Kakhulu wena Nkuleko, ngoba mangabheka they had two blocks second half. They forced Masuti into ayenzile was to tell midfielders about come closer to the defense, so that umshishi angabi ne space between the defense and the midfielders. And because of ubonile ukuthi as umshishi by getting that space between the defense and the midfielders uzosinikeza inking, uyabona. So I said, no, let them come in and close la, so that umshishi mafuna receive ball aka receive ball in front of you midfielders. We know ukuthi now we minus one problem, we've got uShalulile I one akana assist. So it was easier for him, and imsebenzele. Remember ukuthi getting a point against champions, it's a gold.
I mean, that's the one thing as well that we always argue about. Some people will argue ukuthi because you are in the Premiership, you are in the professional league, you try and do something. But really, when you have to fight to Mike Tyson, Lennox Lewis, and you are a lightweight, you know, a bantamweight, there's nothing you can do. All you can do is try, maybe through ama set pieces. And we saw Abo Ngema, their number 10, trying in patches, you know, in Justin Shonga, their chances here and there, but there was nothing that they could do ultimately against a team that is very stronger than them.
Nkuleko, one thing that people they need to understand and see is ukuthi ITTM ibangadlali. Yes, it's a Premiership team, but we're talking about champions here. And looking at them individually, pound to pound, comparing to TTM, you can't match them. So the only thing that they needed to do was to, you know what, let's fight for this point. And they did that, and it worked for them. Umasudi, I know him. I mean, coach Lapana, coach Lego, play part. It's me, you know, is badlala ibhola, they knock the ball around. And you could see those elements at some point where kuba na those touches and then kube na something obona ukuthi ngathi something will happen. But it tells you ukuthi makathola isikhathi with these same boys abongele abongema aboshonga, something will happen in this team. Ufuna nje isikhathi, akanikezwe nje isikhathi with this team because most of them are seasoned players. So we expect ukuthi they made about chile quick because it's not something new, it's something that they know.
All right, and also this very, very, very importantly as well, with regards to Team Joel Masuta, now you got this important point, you know, it's 1 point gained from Mamelodi Sundowns. How important will that be for the confidence of the players?
Look, njoba ngingasho, it's a cold playing against champions and then you get a point, and analyzing your game and players as a group, as a team, and individual, you know, bazibonile nabo self, you know what, we're trying something, we are a new team, new players, we just, maybe they've got about 2 weeks together, and they managed to get a point against champions. That's a goal. Mm-hmm. So I think it's our booster, confidence, confidence of coach, mm-hmm. confidence of the players. Even I hope, even the management of the team, now they will have the belief that Masuta can take this team somewhere.
Yeah, I mean, there's one feedback that you had about substitutions. You said that it's wrong substitutions, and it's rightfully so. I mean, if it was right substitutions, they would have made a difference at least in this game. How difficult is it? And I will ask you a different question here because you're a coach and you experience. These substitutions would have been better off if there's only one individual having to make them. There's three guys there. And how do we know that whereas Rulani would like to change someone, but Mangoba is saying, calm down, maybe let's see it out for the next 10 minutes. And then Coach Steve Kompela maybe in 10 minutes time says, no, let's do a completely different change as well. How going forward do these guys make sure ukuthi kuyahlangana lapho ukuthi we'll talk about these things and we know it's clearly demarcated who will make changes and for what reason as well, because they are co-coaches and the other one is an assistant coach, is a senior coach as well. So maybe they missed the point on substitutions because there is no clear demarcation of roles.
Nkululeko leyo ngizoyibeka ku president. I think ngizothi ku president, the president must decide ukuthi who is the head coach. Because at the end of the day, Nkululeko, somebody needs to be accountable for any decision that is happening in the team. Mm. So now we cannot put the three of them there and point the finger at three of them. One needs to stand and say, I'm the one othe makwenzi 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So for me, I feel ukuthi the president must just decide ukuthi who must be the coach. Either it can be because coach Mangoba Mncethi, yena ube umuntu ngathi he's okay wherever he is now as an assistant. So now he can take a decision ukuthi ke when Steve Kompela be a head coach. And then it means the both coaches, Umukwena no Mangoba, they must report to him. So he must be the one that needs to take decisions because, you know, Nkululeko, you had a lot of confusion because, one, I don't know why I'm getting to church. The reason of Chata, we keep UK Canada going. Because if Mangabe City UK Canada was not giving us something going forward, then again, as Busan Kulisi would lay out of position. So as Busan Kulisi, Abuya Lago natural position in Akira midfield, and then put an attacking player Le Pambil. Then, but now you could see Ugu team. Hey, it's not one person who's taking a decision. You could see what Omunya says this, Omunya says this. Mm. Because, no. Nulanga manu ngena wakhe. You know, he a confuser in Dwayne today. So, he a bonus ukuthi akekho umuntu that he's a leader in a sense ukuthi he's a head coach. Mm. So, the pass stops with him. Mm. So I think yinto efanele ukuthi sanounce ilungise ku president ukuthi you know what, so and so you the head coach. Whatever happens in the team, I come to you. Mm. That's it.
All right. Should Sundowns fans, as a last question, should they be worried? Or maybe, because of course we know with every season, they start slow. Last season, they had a 13-point gap to Ikhaza Chiefs, and we thought maybe Chiefs could win it. The previous season, they started slow, and of course, the one before that, it was the same story as well. Should Sundowns fans be worried?
They can be worried. Because they still have, I mean, they've got those players about winning a big league season. I think it's only Omer Zapelo Hambil. So they must be worried to go to what's happening now. So, Uguba worried to go about it. Usually, in the management or it will make a president to open a metal. You know what? I need a head coach. I don't need core coaches. I need a head coach. Somebody that I will ask Uguti, what's happening in the team? Who needs to go? Who needs to come? And why changes? Like it might lose, you need to answer. You need to answer questions. Uguti, why things they went wrong? So yes, they must be worried. Uguti, this thing of co-coaches, is it gonna work for the team? Because they lost Gulon to Zanogui MTN 8. So now they played a draw against a team that it's new. I'm not undermining the team. I'm not undermining the coach Masuda and the players. But because of the quality that Sundowns they have, so that's why the supporters they must be worried to good team. What's happening with these co-coaches? Because I think that's where Sundowns will lose everything.
There you go. itiskitimes.co.za. Itiski TV live on Facebook. We have popular halftime videos that we shoot with Zo Vilagazi and Junior Kanye, who are our in-house analysts as well. 0645250513. All the midweek games, if you watch them and you want to react to them, you can send us a short video clip of yourself there, and we'll play those clips on the channel. Otherwise, thank you very much for watching us.